he has the athleticism to do that. Let's get by his man and get to the rim.
He's 3 for 3 in 5 minutes of play, has 7 points. That hurts. And Beal gets the steal, takes the shot, goes at the buzzer. That's a little 2-for-1 action. Great anticipation by Beal this year. They're 19-6 in those games. The Hornets have the fourth worst shooting percentage in the NBA at 44%. So there are no more trap games. Another rebound and a flush inside, and that puts a little salt in the wound here.